Armor?
Talents.
That is you. My stars, you look... Wow.
Thanks.
You're welcome. I thought we might bump into each other when I saw your name on the tournament list.
I didn't see yours.
Not playing. Chess Review sent me to write it up. Must confess, I was hoping to see you here last year.
I was supposed to. I even paid the fee, but my mother got sick. And I didn't want to come alone.
Sure, right?
Fine. I should have come on my own, but I told myself that the Open's not as important as the U.S. Championships.
Oh, no. No, it's not. But I'm sure glad you came.
It's probably a good idea for me to play in something other than the events I pick for the money.
Looks like you're making a lot.
Yeah, I guess so.
Still, you could become a world-class player, be a real pro.
I started taking Russian at night.
Well, that's smart.
Don't want a plateau.
No. Plateaus are the worst. And you're far too old to be called a prodigy anymore. I should do something on you for the magazine.
I was on the cover last month.
Of course. I must have got it mixed up with the one in Life magazine. I also work for the Herald Leader.
In Lexington?
I could do a half page on you for the Sunday paper. Won't be as big a deal as Life.
Yeah, sure. If you want to.
I got a camera in my room.
In your room?
Chessboards, too. We could play.
Okay. Let's go up.
Why don't you sit over by the window?
May I?
Oh, yeah, just toss him.